Hello folks, I'm James Strauss. I'm an international flute concertist and a solo flute at the Lojasif Orchestra in Ecuador. I'm here today to talk about a new flute who come to the marketing. A month ago, a friend called me and told me, I have a new flute and I want to try it. Then they sent me that flute. It's from Taiwan. It's a Kakulin stone flute. The first thing who attract my attention is the presentation. It's a very beautiful instrument, and a French style, open keys, B flute, split A, and amazing. It's a Cooper scale in a student flute. So this flute is a silver head joint and silver blood body. So I was a bit skeptical before. So let me try to see, this is so beautiful, if it sounds beautiful as well. I was so impressed with this sound. This sound is so amazing, so easy to play, so sweet to play. Then I'm here to do this presentation to play for you a little bit the flute so you know how it sounds. So this Kakulin flute, just to see how it's easy to phrase him, the embouchure cut is very precise, it's very easy to attack for a student, for a young student. Because today in the marketing you have a lot of bad flutes. So these flutes come to the market now with a very nice price and a very competitive price, and it's a first class instrument. So I'll play for you a little bit so you see for you all how this beautiful instrument sounds great. I will play for you now a little bit for the high register, and usually in a bad flute it's really high, it's really out of tone to play, but with this flute this is really amazing how you get this high register really in tone, really beautiful. Let me show you.
Thank you.
very easy to come to the high register. And I can go to very high notes and with absolute no problem with this flute. So let me show you a little bit more higher how this. As you can see, you can very easily go to the high register and the absolute beautiful tone and the intonation is a wonderful flute. So I'm very happy to recommend it to all students to get this Kakulin stone flute. It's a very nice instrument. It's new in the marketing. Not be afraid to try a new instrument. And you have a lot of options in the marketing today, but I think very few have the attention and the craftsmanship of that flute. You have very nice flutes from the $10,000, $20,000 with a good craftsmanship, but never a student flute with all these beautiful things, small details, and I'm very happy to recommend them. So, I'm James Strauss, and I recommend to all my students this Kakulin stone flute.